because hello my friends, today we are at what's the name? Charles de Gaulle Étoile, it's the station, and we look at Arc de Triomphe, and we are going to walk in the most beautiful avenue in the world, one I guess, Les Champs-Élysées. So let's take a look here a little bit at where we are. So this is a very crowded place, and we have a lot of avenue and a lot of cars, as you can see. And this is, I think it's Avenue Hoche, but we are going to take Avenue des Champs-Élysées. So let's do this. And I think it's this way. So let's go. As you can see, there's a lot of tourists taking pictures and stuff. And this avenue is Avenue de Friedland. And you can see there's like a, it's like a star. Star is étoile in French. So this place is Charles de Gaulle étoile, like Charles de Gaulle star, let's say, because of all the avenue from all the direction. And here we have the metro just in front, and we are going to cross the road finally. And as you can see, of course, there's a lot of tourists, and it's nice to see that, because for so long it was closed. I mean, because of the COVID, there's no tourists. So we are in Avenue des Champs-Élysées, and we go actually down, because we could like start from the downhill to go here, but we're doing the something else today, but we can do this in another day maybe. And of course in Avenue des Champs-Élysées you have all the luxury brand, like Louis Vuitton, Guess, Cartier. I think 2 days ago it was, I think, 36 degrees, so I choose the day where it's not that hot. Today it's Friday 15, and it's around 28, 27, so I can walk around 4:30 p.m. And of course you have a lot of place to drink coffee, eat. I just want to take a moment to thank everyone who subscribed, because we are already 200, more than 200 I think. So thank you so much. And of course, big thank you for everyone who watch the videos. So thank you. It means a lot. This is very strange. Oh, okay, it's a Dior. It's a Dior. I don't know what they did with the, what's the name? Oh, maybe they do some work, so they put something to hide. I don't
know. Hi, how are you?
Fine, thank you. As you can see, if you don't like a crowded place, it's not the place to be. Oh, and here it's Louis Vuitton. I don't know if you can see. And here we have the cinema. And actually you can see there's another sidewalk in the other side, so you can see it's Louis Vuitton shop where I will never buy something. You can see the avenue is very, very long. It's a long, long, long way. And in the end of the avenue, we arrive at Place de la Concorde. I was there in the video. It's I think we will see it again today, so you will see. Look at the people. The reason why there is a lot of Paris and French flag about is because yesterday it was 14 July, because today when I record the video it's 15. It was the French national, I don't know how to say this in English, it's Fête Nationale. It's the celebration of the country. I think we are almost done, but we have a very long place more to arrive in, what's the name? Place de la Concorde, but I don't know if today we will have the time to go there. We will see. You can see here they take away the things. Well, I think we are done for today, because then it's Place de Concorde and we did the main area. But we have to know that we are still in Avenue des Champs-Élysées. So thank you for watching the video. You can like if you enjoyed the video and subscribe to see more videos in the future. And yeah, you can comment too. If you want, if you have something to say, to maybe you want me to go to another place or whatever. So yeah. So thank you, my friends, and I'll see you in another video. Bye bye.